Gathering yourself, coming into that collectedness that I referred to in our informal run-up to this evening. Gathered into the present, collected and recollected in your own body as the foundation of mindfulness. Being here rather than there, being now rather than then or what may come. Finding a posture that supports you, sitting, standing, walking, or lying down, a posture that helps you be both comfortable as best you can and promotes alertness, a kind of brightening of the mind. Commonly advised to, if you're sitting or standing, coming into a posture that is erect and even dignified without being uptight. I believe there's a Zen saying, soft in the front, firm in the back, which is aptly applied both to the body and to our lives in general. You can have your eyes open or closed. As with any practice, adapt my suggestions to whatever is useful for you. I'll begin with what I call the three breaths practice. You can take more than just three breaths with this. In the first breath, breathing while feeling your chest as a whole. Left and right together, front and back together. Breathing while feeling your chest as a whole. If attention wanders, just simply bring it back, like a little puppy that has wandered away, coming back, not harshly, gently. Seeing what it's like to disengage from any thoughts or feelings. Anything other than the sensations in your body of breathing. Notably, breathing while feeling your chest as a whole. In the second breath, be aware of sensations of breathing in the area of the heart and breathing while feeling caring. The simple experience, nothing complicated, of feeling friendly or appreciative, feeling respectful, compassionate, perhaps loving. Breathing while feeling caring. It's fine if other thoughts or feelings pass through awareness. It's simply that we're developing a kind of mood of caringness that can operate in the background. Open-hearted. And then in the third breath, breathing while feeling cared about. This might be a little more challenging. Focus as best you can on the simple experience, not any complicated stories or wishes or plans, simply the feeling of what it's like to feel included or appreciated, liked or loved, being with a pet, comrades these days, teammates, friends and family, or maybe in your history, staying with it, taking the sense of being cared about as an object of meditation, breathing while feeling cared about. This may evoke longings for more, feeling cared about, understandably. See if you can disengage from those longings and focus on the felt sense in the present of being already cared about. To the extent it's true, simply the sense of feeling cared about. Could be as simple as the feeling of being with someone you feel good with. And then open into a more general sense of peaceful open-heartedness. Warm-hearted peacefulness. Letting go of tensions and cares and concerns. Resting in the present with a warm and peaceful heart. Reactions and thoughts may swirl across the surface of the mind, but deeper than that, you can have the sense of abiding, primarily with a peaceful and open heart. staying present, letting the mind get gradually quieter, aware of your body, simply being peacefully, you might have a growing sense of being a spaciousness, opening in all directions in which experiences occur, abiding as that space, that sky of mind through which clouds may pass. Rested in a heartfelt, peaceful sense of non-reactivity to whatever may pass through awareness. It may be pleasant or unpleasant, and we need not react to that. Simply letting it be, letting it go, while abiding as spacious awareness with a peaceful, warm heart. feeling increasingly rested in a peaceful, warm-hearted abiding, an equanimity in which experiences pass without getting reactive to them, centered in, rested in, a peaceful, open-hearted abiding in the present. There could be a sense of equanimity in your body, and it might be interesting and helpful to perhaps shift your posture a little into what supports that sense of openness combined with stability. Peacefulness and open-heartedness. Presence and non-reactivity. How might you sit or stand or walk or lie down as an expression, as an embodiment of a growing equanimity? In the last minute, you might like to open your eyes gently. Let your gaze move. See what it's like to retain a peaceful, open-heartedness, a sense of spaciousness as you look around. Be a little more active. See objects of different kinds, perhaps have reactions to them that pass through a peaceful spaciousness without disturbing you in the core of your being. That's equanimity.